What's the matter? What's the matter? Oh, what? What's the matter? Oh, what's the matter? What's the matter? Don't cry. What, man?
He's a gas
Who's that, Ann? Vincent. Vincent what?
Vincent
Michael Jundy. No, he's not Jim.
Mommy.
Baby's sleeping, huh? What, Jess?
Isn't he cute?
He's cute?
Oh, yes, he's cute. Whoa. Oh, yes, he
does. All right. We're getting there.
Put it back.
Well, let's see. Now, a couple of things.
Oh, you dummy.
Okay. He's quiet in here. Anyway, let's see. We have to check a few things. One, photographers other than the VCR person. Anybody else for pictures? Okay, why don't you... There's a couple of pictures.
What do you ask of God's church for Vincent Michael?
You've asked to have your child baptized. In doing so, you're accepting the responsibility of training him in the practice of the faith. It will be your duty to bring him up to keep God's commandments as Christ taught us, by loving God and our neighbor. You clearly understand what you're undertaking.
Thank you.
Godparents, are you ready to help the parents of this child in their duty as Christian parents? Vincent Michael, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I claim you for Christ our Savior by the sign of his cross, which I now trace on your forehead, and I invite your parents and godparents to do the same. This is from St. John's Gospel. One of the scribes decided to ask Jesus, which is the first of all the commandments? And Jesus said, this is the first. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is Lord alone. Therefore you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength. And this is the second. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than these. I think it's a very significant gesture that we just made, that parish priest, parents, godparents, tracing the cross on the baby's forehead. Now, every child that goes to St. Louise School knows, and others of us too know, that the cross is the symbol of Christ. And to show symbolically what is going on and will be going on, handing on Christ to Vincent Michael, obviously not just for the moment, but for the rest of his life. It's something we can tell him about. It's something his big brothers can remember, and his cousins and all the friends and all, making the cross on his forehead. I don't think there's a better gift that parents can give to their children than the gift of Jesus Christ. Jesus who shows us how to love God above everything, and to love other people as much as we love ourselves. We all tend to be very concerned about ourselves, and babies, as you know, if they don't get what they want when they want it right away, what do? They cry, they scream, and so on. And as we mature, and as we learn to love, we learn to be people for others, like Jesus Christ, who certainly was the person for other people. Jesus who shows us how to share, how to enable other people, how to be generous, how to be kind. Jesus shows us how to suffer and how to die, even how to rise to a new and better life. Jesus shows us how to forgive, which is such an important part of living and such an important part of loving. Well, we had the funeral yesterday, as some of you here remember, and the Easter candle was burning then for the funeral and now for the baptism. The Easter candle, the symbol of the risen Christ, reminding us that throughout our lives, we can always rise to this new and a better life. So we pray today for Vincent Michael, for his parents, his godparents, for his family, his friends. We pray that all of us can hand on Jesus to him. And we know that as we do, as we teach him how to love, how to be a lover in the best sense of the term, that he will grow up to be the person that you all be proud of. And be glad to say, I remember, I was at his baptism. So with this in mind, everybody can stand and let us pray. Dear brothers and sisters, let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ to look lovingly upon this child who is to be baptized, on his parents and godparents, and on all baptized persons. And we ask you to respond, Lord, hear our prayer, to the invocations. By the mystery of your death and resurrection, bathe this child in light. Give him the new life of baptism and welcome him into your holy church. We ask you this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer. Through baptism and confirmation, make him your faithful follower and a witness to your gospel. We ask you this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer. Lead him by a holy life to the joys of God's kingdom. We ask you this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer. Make the lives of his parents and godparents examples of faith to inspire this child. We ask you this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer. Keep his family always in your love. We ask you this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer. Renew the grace of our baptism in each of us. We ask you this in faith. Lord, hear our prayer. Almighty, ever-living God, you sent your only Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, the spirit of evil, to rescue us from the kingdom of darkness and to bring us into the splendor of your kingdom of light. We pray for Vincent Michael. Set him free from all sin. Make him a temple of your glory and send your Holy Spirit to dwell in him. We ask it through Christ our Lord. Amen. anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. May he strengthen you with his power, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Oh, you know, come into the baptistry. You can stay in that part of
it. Someone I talked to.
Yeah, you go.
So I don't
know. Photographer. Okay. Okay, we're all set. We go into the last part now. Dear parents and godparents, you've come here to present this child for baptism. By water and the Holy Spirit, he is to receive the gift of new life from God, who is love. On your part, you must make it your constant care to bring him up in the practice of the faith. If your faith makes you ready then to accept this responsibility, renew that now the vows of your own baptism. Reject sin. Profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which this child is about to be baptized. In fact, everybody can say, I do, answer I do to the questions. Do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
I do.
Do you believe in God the Father, the Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We're proud to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
Is it your will that Vincent Michael should be baptized in the faith of the Church, which we've all professed with you?
Yes.
We'll head over here, and godparents can... You can put a hand on each shoulder, if you will. Okay. Okay. Godparents, put a hand on each shoulder. Vincent Michael, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
And you
didn't
cry.
God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin and given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Vincent Michael, you have become a new creation and clothed yourself in Christ. See in this white garment the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained to the everlasting life of heaven. Parents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. He is always to walk as a child of the light. May he keep the flame of faith alive in his heart. When the Lord comes, may he go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. My friends, this child has been reborn in baptism. He's now called a child of God, for indeed he is. In confirmation, he will receive the fullness of God's Spirit. In Holy Communion, he will call God his Father in the midst of the Church. In the name of this child, in the spirit of our common sonship, let us pray together as our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God the Father, through his Son, the Virgin Mary's child, has brought joy to all Christian mothers as they see the hope of eternal life shine on their children. May he bless Karen, for she now thanks God for the gift of her child. May she be one with him in thanking God forever, in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
God is the giver of all life, human and divine. May he bless Anthony, for he and Karen will be first teachers of their child in the ways of faith. May they also be the best of teachers, bearing witness to the faith by what they say and do. In Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Blessing for everybody. By God's gift through water and the Holy Spirit, we are reborn to everlasting life. In his goodness, may he continue to pour out his blessings upon these sons and daughters of his. May he make us always, wherever we may be, faithful members of his holy people. May he send his peace upon all who are gathered here. And may the blessing of Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
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 Okay. Now, we need somebody, in fact, you might want to take some pictures around the font or altar. But before we leave, we need somebody to hold a big candle. Okay, you have to put your hand up. There you go. Blow hard.
Hard.
That's it. Hard. Right. Good. You got it.
Okay.
Yeah, you did.
Thank you, Timmy. Let me take a picture.
Thank you, Barry. So I walk in the cafeteria, open the door. You saw the three St. Bernard deputies in there for the neighborhood watch.
And he
and it, yeah, and it just turned around and
ran off.
And he ran off.
Up for Anthony. Hey man, shot Vincent.
I'm going to laugh.
She's going to do it.
Is that good?
It has the little yellow stuff.
It does, and it has the little yellow stuff?
Okay, I'll cut y'all a piece, okay? Y'all have a taste.
No, I'll be yours.
Yes, you can on that one.
Mm-hmm. Now, let's go home.
Why don't you put the light on?
It's over now.
What you doing?
That's good?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
All right.
Vincent.
Boom, boom. Lemon.
Then he'll be up all night hiding.
Hey, you kiss your Brad?
Hi. No, he can't touch
me. You know what? Wait.
Say you put the whole hand in your mouth. Put it all in there. Put it all in your mouth. Good. Stick the whole hand in there.
No fright. Who you from? Mama.
Papa.
Mama.
Papa.
Mama.
You a clown.
Number one.
Mom.
Tell them how you
make
one.
Put your hands in the
cake
like that.
Yeah.
Cake.
Where's
Probably in his room.
Probably room with someone with her daughter kissing. That's what he said. And he was talking about
Justin,
before.
I tell you what. I'm gonna tell his girlfriend.
He ain't sitting down in there looking at the television.
No.
It's Anthony, good. Justin's not interested in sports.
Oh, boy.
Come
on,
I have a face rag right here.
And don't be complaining when a child's not sleeping
at night.
When he wakes up every
hour.
Mmm, that's so good.
Get a big scoop. Get a big scoop, man.
And then she's got to put a new suit on.
He wears it well.
Get a big scoop of that cake.
He's tired of eating.
They're twins, you know that. Oh, they do look a little dissimilar.
Where's Justin at? Where's Justin? Karen, come on, stop it. Don't make me curse on this camera. It's Sean's birthday party.
Can't find anybody.
Justin. Well, Vinny, I have to go back to what I was doing.
Sleep.
Watch the game.
You can watch it here.
I'll be sleeping a little while.
That basketball game coming on.
He's still eating that cake. Got it all over his face. Dad.
Hopefully you got some sleep today. You won't get any tonight.
You woke up just to come to the party? Then you say you're falling asleep.
Me sleeping?
Tell him, babes. Not yet, huh? Last night they ran me out at 10 o'clock. Melissa, Ashley, and Stacy.
Ring out what?
I was downstairs trying to watch TV. I had to go upstairs. I couldn't take that nonsense.
Time to get out too.
Let him play.
Yes.
Come on.
chunk.
Make him do it. Make him do cha-ching.
Vincent! Vincent!
Cha-ching!
What a shame.
Make him look at me.
Unfortunately.
Cha-ching!
Neither are you.
Oh.
Do it again.
Vincent! Do cha-ching! Cha-cha! Vincent, you want to sit on the sofa on the mantle? You want to give me a kiss? Vincent, you want to give me a kiss? Come on, Tutu.
Kiss Anthony. Vincent, go kiss Anthony. Vincent. Go kiss Anthony. Go kiss Anthony. Make him do Santa Claus. Where's your hair? Where's your belly?
Sure. Unsure.
Where's your foot?
Sure. Unsure.
And what does Santa Claus say?
Unsure. When dryness really counts.
What does Santa Claus say?
Sure Solid has the most effective wetness fighting ingredient.
Go give Anthony a kiss. And we'll go take a bath.
So you're either sure or unsure.
How you doing, Mr. McDonald?
Give Anthony a kiss, Vincent.
Be sure to be dry.
Vincent, give Anthony a kiss.
David from next door.
Give Anthony a kiss.
Cheese and macaroni. Well, it is macaroni.
Give Anthony a kiss.
Kraft macaroni and cheese dinner has more cheese than anyone else. That's
give Anthony a kiss, Vincent.
Okay,
sir. Make him kiss you, Anthony.
Kraft cheese and macaroni.
Yeah, thank you. Come on, David.
Kraft cheese and macaroni. The cheese.
Vincent, give Anthony a kiss.
Every 5 minutes, do crack while you're pregnant, and your baby may be affected for life.
Right, baby.
Yay! Yay!
All right, back to the swing set.
Dan?
We're only 2 hours behind.
Ryan?
One, two, Justin, it's trick candles. You can't blow them out.
Let me know how the bulls are doing, Josh.
You can't blow them out, the trick candles.
Wait, let's see.
I can bake it.
Wait, Josh. It's Rosie. I know. Let him just... When they come back up, he's still sick again. Leave him go. Now that might be it. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Vincent. Happy birthday to you.
Well, hold on. Hold on.
Yay!
Happy birthday
Look.
To
Let
you.
Blow. Hold on. Blow.
He don't know how to pucker yet, does he?
Yay! Yeah.
Now he's come back. Yay!
Blow.
On some trick candles, on some trick candles, they don't light.
Oh, they're getting married.
Happy birthday!
Shannon, they're gonna keep on coming back.
Happy birthday!
I'll get it.
This one's out.
I'll get it.
Guess
Sal's
to spit on him.
Where's the water?
No, leave it go.
Justin, no, Vincent, it's hot.
Hot. It's gonna come back, Justin.
Let Vincent blow it.
Sure.
One more time.
Ready, Vincent? Blow!
Get your hands out your mouth.
Come back.
No way.
It came back.
I don't want that cake.
Me neither. I'm getting some off the
mouth. They're not spitting on it.
I doused out that candle, didn't it?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Vincent. Happy birthday to you.
Whoa!
Yay!
Hey, with the wash with the nuts.
What do you need?
Eight on you. How's it going with the nut at the bottom, Mama?
No, the other way.
Thank you.
is the last one.
make them use another cop.
Hey, Joel.
Hey, hi. Give him the big one.
Excuse me.
Who's that, Bert Marini?
What? No, I am.
He's still singing.
Is that him singing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, don't play.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Please what?
Please turn the camera to other time.
I am. When I'm ready. See?
Josie, you want something to drink, honey?
I'll take something to drink.
Remember what I said?
Where is it?
I'll take something to drink, honey.
Hello there.
What you want, Ma?
7-Up, right?
Tammy?
Daddy, Shannon. I am Jill.
Smile again,
hey,
Jill.
Grandma.
Ralph.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, Karen.
And I'm Jill.
All right, there we go.
Timmy finally kissed me. I'm always
laughing
up on him.
All right, I can snap on now.
And who do we have here?
It's easy to transport.
And who,
Josie.
Who would he have here?
Josie Marie.
Get out of here.
I'm Cassie.
All right.
Ralph, you want something to drink?
Yeah, please.
Coke?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah.
You're kidding.
No, I took that old hunk of junk out there that old Cadillac. Embarrassing drive.
Ralph?
Thank you.
She made you come in here, Ralph?
No.
This is mine?
I leave no stones unturned.
That's why I like him.
Hi, Ralph.
All right, Ralph.
She loves to, be in the cabin.
Embarrass everybody, don't you love it?
Oh, get up.
Now we'll get the children playing.
Children playing.
Especially that big 21 over there.
Benny's gonna put it on your head.
Hey, can y'all look up and wave? Hey guys.
Justin.
Hey, look.
Mike.
Y'all.
Wave at the camera, Justin.
Hey.
Hey, Benny.
Hey, Benny. Benny. Hello, Benny.
Benny.
Benny, look over here, man.
Benny. Look at Ralph.
Look, Benny.
Look, Ralph.
Benny. Take the fireman off.
Look at Ralph, Benny.
Benny. Benny.
Benny.
Hi, Benny.
Watch your finger.
Hello, Shannon. Shannon. Shannon.
I'm not messing up with Shannon.
Debbie, she's getting worse than ever.
Well, think about it.
Where's Shannon?
Shannon.
Shannon. Shannon.
Hurry up. It's got to be with her kids, everybody else's children, too.
Right?
Did you get the kids on the floor playing?
I did. I'm way ahead of you.
Oh, she's a director. She's a director.
Do me a favor. Karen, get in there.
No, wait, get them. Get them first.
Okay,
come on,
I got them.
No, not me. I'm Karen not in it.
She's in it. She cursed me out for it.
All right,
Mom.
It's in this
night. Oh, we're talking, right?
Zoom in.
Thank you.
Go ahead, Jerry.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Would you not
Happy
director?
New Year, many
Karen,
more.
Karen, get over there again.
See, a smile. Wait. You got Ryan and Josie smiling in the same picture. Take it up. Hurry up.
I got it.
You got it.
Yeah, all right.
Wait. Jimmy.
Hey.
Jill.
Hi, Merry Christmas. Birth control right there.
No.
Fine.
Spank him, Mama. Spank him.
Just to pick it on my baby all night.
Sorry.
No, that's
please
all right.
Bye.
Hello. How y'all doing? Okay, that's
nice. Hi. It makes noise.
All right.
Bye.
Yeah. Are you my sweetheart?
This is amazing. It's the first time.
Open this up. I'm going to take this.
Price tag on it?
Yeah, I got a sample on the window.
Good evening, you are Bob
O'Brien,
and this will help me
drive
the
car.
Hold on.
Take
me,
bro.
Yeah.
Hi, Scott, what are you like?
Kenny, where's your gift so you can open it?
But let me tell you,
You back already?
Vince, let me see your fire truck. Put your fire truck on for Mama.
Bye.
Your fire truck.
Fire truck?
Where's your puppy?
Right there.
Your puppy's there?
Yes.
And where's your garage? What's in your garage? Do you have a car in your garage?
What you got in the garage, Vince? That's it. What's in the garage? Hi. Huh? What's in your garage?
Where's the daddy?
You got a car in there, don't
you? It's a ladder.
You got a ladder? You have to turn it around the other way. Turn it over. Where's your other presents? Let's see what you got here. What is this? Open it up and see. Curious George? Yes. Curious. These are books for Curious George books?
Who's that, Vincent?
Curious George goes to a restaurant. Who is that? Who's that? George. It's George? Yes. It's Curious George? Yes. I saw my books.
Okay, sit down and see what else you got.
Right, sit down. Yeah, we got another.
It's three more books for Vincent.
What's he got? Some tapes here. Miss Elsie. Miss Beck. Here, look at this.
Look at your books, Vincent.
Wait, shut this. Let's see what else we got, son. Look at this. Alexander. The Mitten. Little Blue and Little Yellow. Oh, look, you got some other stuff here, look. Vincent from Chevy. From Chevy. Curious George.
What's that one?
That's another thing. What is that? A book. A book about who? Curious George. Huh? About who? Curious George.
Well, you can't read it now. Finish opening your presents. No, Daddy will read it to you as soon as you open your presents.
This is from Santa. Oh, that's who that was. Cheryl or Sharon. She's here. Oh, what's that? I got a car. What kind of car is that?
A remote control car.
Here, look. Not at school.
What'd you do at school?
I went to play with the toys.
I know, and you rode on the bikes, huh?
No, I didn't ride on the bikes.
You told me you rode on the bikes. Look at your chalkboard. Go show Mommy your chalkboard. Pour something for Mama. All right, Aunt, let's just see it and open the other stuff. You know what I mean.
Close to breaking this up.
Breaking what?
Yeah, well, I mean, we disconnected. I'm afraid.
Why?
Because we hit it.
Oh. Come here, Vincent. You got a look, picture looking at your stuff. I love it.
Jeez.
Go write something on a chalkboard for Mama.
Come on.
Go write something.
Make a circle for Mama.
No.
Go write on your chalkboard.
But Aunt, would you rather have this?
Mama.
You rather have this?
Come on, get Vinny and look at that rest of the stuff on me.
This? What other stuff?
He's got a bag to open, and he's got some toys over there.
That's it. Come over here, son.
What's in here, Mama? What's in here? What's in here?
I don't know. Well, he's over there, Anthony. Look in his stocking. The one in the middle.
Let's see, Vince. What you got here?
The Berenstain Bears.
Berenstain Bears? You got something else?
Yes.
Reach in there. You have something else?
Yes.
Reach inside there.
Mom, look again.
Wait, let Daddy help you with the other stuff.
You got some more stuff in there. Reach in there. Reach inside there and get it. What's that, some socks?
Is it working now, Anthony?
What kind of socks is that? Look, who is that on the socks?
I don't know who that is. Some Martian guy. Good for you.
That's me, toys.
Where are you going, man?
Come here, you gotta finish getting your stuff.
Okay, that's enough for right now.
You wanna say hi for the camera?
Betcha.
Huh? Say hi.
Yeah. Say hello. Say Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas.
Huh?
Say Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas. Throw Aunt Karen a kiss. Throw a kiss. Mwah. Mwah.
Show Daddy what Santa Claus brought you by Aunt Karen's house.
What Santa Claus brought you, Lauren?
Where's your Barney?
Where's your Barney, Lauren?
Where's your Barney?
Right here. Here you go, Lauren.
Where's your Barney?
What's that?
That's a Barney Santa Claus.
I thought that was the only thing she did like.
That's a Barney Santa Claus, huh?
Where's my arrow?
All over. Well, shoot at the target. Put the target up.
Oh, God.
Shoot at the target. I think I'll just shoot it for fun.
Lauren, you're stepping on everything.
Just push it out the way. It was put together there. That's why I left it, because when I tried to pick it up, it would fall apart. So I was going to leave it there, but no big deal. Lauren, what'd you get for Christmas? What did Santa Claus bring you?
Lauren, where you going?
Behind the sofa. Vincent, you want to go show Lauren what Santa Claus brought you?
No. Vincent, you don't want to open your present? Here, come on, I'll open it for you. Come on. While you're eating your apple.
I'm so tired.
Come on, come here,
you can take it off now.
Christmas. Vincent? Hurry up, Vincent, pick up the eggs. That's a good boy. Hurry up, pick them up.
Put them in.
Turn this light on. Yeah. That's good. Yeah, it doesn't smell good. You don't care.
That's dull. All right,
the next two,
right.
The next verse.
Join in.
Join in with your hand.
We were waiting until we got in tune with the candle.
All right, let's go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Vincent. Happy birthday to you.
Good blow. Think we can sing happy birthday to you again? Let's see. Does it do it again?
Maybe it only works.
Yeah, no.
I'll be the one.
Oh, you like that,
huh? Pretty good, huh, Joe?
This is a camera.
How are you feeling, man? Your back's hurting?
Still hurts. Yeah. Hey, boy.
Joe.
Hey.
Look. Go ahead, get it. Here, look this way and laugh.
It's still going.
Not the happy.
Ow! There's the aerobics, I bet. Shut up.
Hey, still going.
Shut up.
Hey, you don't say shut up.
Hey, you do.
Hey, we're talking to a kid.
Hey, shut up.
I got that one.
Would you wait a minute?
You want me to cut the cake? Okay, tell your mom to give me a knife.
Torture it.
Torture it. Chop it off.
Minnie, look this way.
Look at daddy.
Hey.
Turn the thing off.
It's raining. And Lauren.
Yeah. Honey,
kid. You got to sing happy birthday with Lauren now. We just finished happy birthday.
I'm going to blow it out.
Karen, get the knife and cut the cake. Oh, we're singing happy birthday again. Just be quiet.
Don't light that candle.
Cam, let him do the first one.
Hey, Vinny, off with Tweety Bird's head. For you.
Will you help? You gotta help me. Here, Justin's gonna help you. Come on.
Yeah, he now deserves to live.
Don't worry about it, Cam.
Let Justin do it.
Kim, hold it up 1 minute. Please, honey. That's okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, love.
Let's talk about that later. Don't worry about it.
Say it, Miss. Hey, collusion.
Collusion. Come on, you got something in your hands.
Insurance.
Hey, Lauren.
What do y'all say? Anthony, you have to put the cord back in the box with the gift. Courtney, make sure they put it back in the box with the tag. Stacy, make sure they do that for me. Jeff, look in the camera. Stacy. Jennifer. Anthony. Put it back in the box with the card. Michael. Melissa. Joe.
Isn't he terrible? Junior. I think there's the bag that came in the car.
I bring it down on
you. Don't
open it up. Open it up.
Jennifer.
Jennifer.
Can you push over just a little bit, baby? I got the back of your head.
I don't care.
Sure that the cords go back with the presents. Jackie, do me a favor. Untap the bread box in the kitchen. I have a thing of scotch tape. Get it so that you can take the cord on the present.
What's your crayon?
Tell Anthony to come take a picture of him opening his gifts, please. My husband. I want a picture of him opening his gifts. I don't know. Ask him. He's supposed to take the pictures.
He's outside. Stop. No. Stop.
snow on me back a little bit, baby, please. So Miss Lynn can take a picture of it.
There it is, right by your foot.
What's that mean?
It's a little bitty hole right by your foot. Lauren, which one's yours?
No one
needs to be
I'll play around with him.
No problem.
Calm it down.
Flintstones in the sand.
Look, Lynn.
Stay stickers.
She brought me a dog.
Almost like
good.
It's not as dirty.
Just throw it on the
mirror. Different lady. Bring that little. Justin, there's pants that go to that. Justin. Justin, there's pants that go to that.
Don't ask me what this camera did. I ain't got the slightest idea. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to work this. I'll move it to this one and take another one, okay?
Poison lady. Throwing their clothes in our head, Molly. Whoa!
Go!
And I didn't do anything else in your game, 50 in.
I nominate.
So you're
Yeah, get a phone out. Make sure you get a picture of her hitting that car. Back.
I'll see you later. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Give me a kiss, bye. Happy birthday party to you.
And you live here. You guys need them all playing
a judge.
Watch out. Spread out. Watch out on the splash you get up.
I'm getting away from his cigarette.
Here we
cigarette.
Go. Buster! Buster! Control you up. Hold your knees. Hold your knees. Come on, hold your knees. Come on. Hold your knees like, come on, I'm going to show you one time. You ready? Hold on to them knees. See you later. Buster!
Oh, watch this.
Yes.
Belly
bust. Belly bust? Uh-oh. Pretty good bust,
Joe. Joe, you want Uncle Anthony to throw you up?
Oh, I had you
only
before.
He did it before. You watched it.
Belly bust.
Like this.
All right.
You want Uncle Anthony to throw you up like you did Vincent?
Throw you up
again,
Vinny?
Joe, watch Vincent.
All right, well, come down on your tail this time, okay?
Joe, you want to do the ass watch?
Hold your knees. Hold your knees.
No.
You don't want to do that?
This is a big splash.
Splash it out here. Come on, jump out here. Good splash. Good splash.
I got the ass watch. Come on, you know what? Sometimes I step my feet up on my tippy toes.
We'll come in, Oblivion.
Olivier, Richard Burton, Glenn Ford,
Tallulah
Bankbank.
How old are you?
Four.
And where are you going today?
School.
Going to school?
With his portrayal on Broadway of Stanley Kowalski in A Streetcar Named Desire.
You going to school where at?
Miss
Robichaud's your teacher? What school are you going to?
First Baptist.
Oh, yeah? Today's the first day of school?
He much prefers the movie.
Are you excited?
In many
ways, she was. You can't wait to get to school?
Yes.
What you gonna do at school today?
Play with all my friends.
Huh?
Play with all my friends.
Meet all your friends?
They're gonna have to
laugh. Okay.
On the waterfront, Brando and Rod Steiger played brothers while rehearsing a scene set in a.
Okay, let's come out of here.
Your mom, which man? Who said that gingerbread man? Where's your gingerbread man? It's your mom.
Come over here.
that's beautiful.
Okay, she had a book she bought.
You had fun at school?
Yes. Let me know what's going on. I love this Gucci doll. And tell Dad about this story, about the gingerbread car. She listened real good. Okay. All right. How you doing? Okay. All right.
All right, Vinny, go tell Miss Robichaud bye and we'll go.
Little children.
Bye, Chelsea.
Okay, you got Chelsea.
Chelsea. Vincent. Wait, Vincent.
Look in your box right here, Chelsea. Okay, we're going to leave the car. Thank you.